Alright, Daddy, I'm done coloring. Look!
What? Jeffy, why is that giraffe purple?
Cause it's a purple giraffe, Daddy.
Jeffy, there's no such thing as a purple giraffe. Jeffy, what are you doing?
You said there's no such thing as a purple giraffe!
Well, there's no such thing as a purple giraffe, Jeffy. Jeffy, what are you doing?
I'm starting over, Daddy. Unless you try to tell me there's no such thing as a purple elephant.
Well, fine, Jeffy. There's such thing as a purple elephant.
I knew it!
Hey, Mario, the batteries in my remote die, so give me yours.
Bowser, I'm not gonna give you the batteries out of my remote.
Wait, why?
Because then my remote won't work.
Well, at least give me one of them.
Bowser, these remotes need two batteries to work, so if I give you one of my batteries, they both won't work.
See, now you just be a selfish Mario.
Bowser, why don't you go to the store and buy new batteries?
Why don't you just teach your son over there how to color inside the lines? Look at him, he's stupid.
Wait, he's trying.
No, I'm not.
Well, Bowser, why don't you go take care of your son? You never take care of your son.
Hey, at least my son's not adopted.
Hey, whoa, he's worth a lot of money.
Wait, what are you trying to say? Your son's more valuable than mine?
I mean, he is. He's worth millions.
Well, my son's more talented.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He can play any musical instrument. He can play basketball and origami, too.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So what can your son do?
Well, Jeffy, what can you do?
I can change my ABCs backwards.
Oh, then do it.
CBA.
Well, he technically did do it. Look, my son's better than your son.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Your son's better than mine?
Oh, he is better than
yours. Well, let's take this downstairs and let's see who's really better.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Get your son then.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to get my son, Junior!
Oh, come on, Jeffy. You're going to be the better son. Come on. You got this.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.
Junior, what are you doing?
Just playing this instrument.
You're a man, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's time for you to prove it. Bring the little xylophone thing and come here.
Okay.
All right, Bowser, my son Jeffy can play the cat piano.
The cat piano? What kind of talent is that? Meow, 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 meow.
You're not gonna be talking trash when you see him play.
Whatever.
Jeffy, show him what you got.
All right, Daddy. Fingers in my butt, now they look like mud. Stick them in my mouth, and they taste good.
What? That's it? Fingers in his butt?
Well, Jeffy, you couldn't play a better song.
Nope.
Oh, well, Junior, show him what you got.
Oh, what song you want me to play, Dad?
Do the pee-pee one.
Okay, me Chinese, me play joke, me go pee-pee in your Coke. It tastes bad, suck my nag, I know the skateboard, I am rad.
Now that's what I'm talking about, my son has talent.
Yeah, it's really good, suck that, Jeffy.
Yeah.
No, that song sucked.
Well, see, it's way better than your son.
No, Jeffy's was better.
No, look at what he did. He made a whole song out of it. Pee-pee in his Coke?
Well, mine was singing about fingers in his butt.
I don't want to hear that.
Well, I don't want to hear pee-pee in Coke.
Look, how about we call it a draw, because I know my son can beat you in basketball.
Okay, let's do basketball then.
Well, come on.
Let's go do it then.
Come on, Junior.
Come on, Jeffy.
All right, Mario, now it's time for my son to destroy your son in basketball. See, my son has never even missed a shot.
Oh, yeah? Well, my son has never even missed a shot because he's never taken a shot, but I promise he's not going to miss.
Oh, okay.
All right, Jeffy, can you please do this favor for me?
Oh, I do.
Okay, all you got to do is shoot that ball into that hoop. That's all you got to do. Can you do it?
Okay, Daddy.
All right, please do it.
What are you aiming at? You totally missed.
Well, Jeffy, what were you aiming at? I said the hoop.
Hoop? Oh, I thought you said poop.
What? Poop? Is it? There's poop over there?
Yeah, I shit on the carpet earlier, Daddy.
Jeffy. He's ridiculous. Oh, let me get the ball. Go on, Junior. Ugh. All right, Junior. Let's show these losers how to shoot a basketball. Dweebs. I swear to God, Junior, if you miss this shot, I'm going to run over your hands with the lawnmower.
What? Does that hurt?
Probably.
Oh, okay. Oh, make me like Mike. Yeah.
What, Junior? Oh, I swear to God, I'm about to get a lawnmower!
No, Dad, I'm sorry!
Okay, so the reason why Junior missed the shot is because his hands were soapy.
What, his hands were soapy? No, they weren't.
Yes, they were, because he's a germaphobe. Yeah, you know, you gotta keep the hands clean.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
Oh, we're doing origami. We're gonna see which one of our sons can make the best origami. And I know Junior can because he's eaten dog before.
Okay. All right, Jeffy. Here, I'm gonna get you a piece of paper, Jeffy. Okay, look. I just need you to make something out of this piece of paper.
What?
I need you to make like a bird out of this piece of paper, Jeffy.
I won't do that.
Well, Jeffy, it's called origami. Like, you gotta fold it and make it into an animal or something.
How am I supposed to do that, Daddy?
I don't know, Jeffy. People do it all the time. Just fold it into something and make it into like a swan or like a dog or something.
It's a piece of paper, Daddy.
Jeffy, just make something. Jeffy. Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
All right, Junior, make some origami. Go!
Dad, what's origami?
Wait, what do you mean, what's origami? You know what origami is!
Is that the noodle stuff that Chef Pee-Pee makes?
No! You just fold up the paper and make an animal or something.
An animal? Well, I don't know how to make an animal out of paper. I can make an airplane.
Whoa, make that!
Okay, I'll make an airplane. Chef Pee, what is that?
It's a snowball, Daddy.
A snowball?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Mario, he's done. Look what he made. It's an airplane.
Oh, come on, Bowser. It's a paper airplane. Anybody can make that.
Hey, this is a professional origami. Look at all the folds. Look, it counts. It's origami. Now, what did your son make?
He made a snowball.
A snowball? You can't make a snowball without snow.
I mean, he made a paper ball.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, obviously, you know my son won.
He did not win. He made a paper airplane. I can make a paper airplane. Anybody can make a paper airplane.
But then why didn't your son make a paper airplane?
Because he wanted to make a snowball because it's more original.
No, it's not. I can crumble up a piece of paper.
You know what, Bowser? I'm done talking. I'm going to go back and watch TV.
Wait, you don't walk away from me. Mario, we got to settle this.
There's nothing to settle, Bowser. My son's better.
Just admit, my son is way better.
No, Bowser, there's no way to prove whose son is better. I mean, how will we prove it?
I don't know. We got to find a way to prove it.
Hey, you. Are you and an evil turtle arguing over whose daughter is better, and you've already tried origami, basketball, and music? Well, just come on down to the My Daughter is Better Than Your Daughter beauty pageant and see whose daughter is better.
Well, that situation would be perfect for us, but we don't have daughters.
What do you mean? My son could be the sexiest girl in the world, unlike your ugly son.
Oh, yeah? Well, my son could be sexier than your son.
Oh, really? You want to bet on it?
Yeah, I want to bet.
Well, how about we enter both of our sons into the beauty contest, and we'll see who's the sexiest son.
Okay, yeah, we'll find out.
Yeah, let's do it then. Junior!
Come on, Jeffy, I gotta make you into a girl.
Is this me? I'm gonna have a wet kitty, Daddy? Hang on, Daddy, why am I dressed like a girl?
Because, Jeffy, you have to win this beauty pageant so you can be the best son ever.
But I'm flat-chested, Daddy. I don't have any boobies.
Wait, what?
Yeah, I don't have rockin' tits.
Wait, you don't need those, Jeffy.
Yes, I do, Daddy. I need big, bouncy titties. Like,
wait,
bouncy as f***.
Hey there, princess.
I don't have any tits.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, tell my daddy I need big, bouncy titties, like...
Yeah, that would help, yeah.
See, I told you, Daddy.
No, just calm down, we'll get him when you're older.
Oh, hey there, Mario. I didn't know you had a daughter.
Yeah, I do, yep.
Oh, all right, well, what's her name?
Jeffy.
Jenny, her name is Jenny.
No, it's not, Daddy, it's Jeffy.
No, Jeffy was the name of your brother who died yesterday in the motorcycle accident.
Died?
Yeah, your name's Jenny.
Wow, I'm really sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it's a hard time, so we would really like to win to get over that,
okay.
That death.
Yeah, well, I hope you win, but I say that to all the contestants.
Dad, why am I dressed like a girl?
Because we're trying to prove a point, Junior. Don't you want to win this beauty pageant?
But the beauty pageant's for girls only.
Look, it's 2018. Gender doesn't matter. You could be a male, a female, email, who knows?
Okay.
No, look, you look pretty, okay? I mean, so pretty that I might kiss you on the mouth like Tom Brady kisses his son.
Hey! Dear God.
Yeah, she's beautiful, right?
Yeah, let's...
Yeah, this is my beautiful little princess. Look at her! Oh my God, she's so gorgeous!
Vagina!
Yeah!
Yeah, what's her name?
Julia!
Julia, that's it! Yep!
Julia?
Mm-hmm!
Isn't that a fat name?
What?
Hey, she's sensitive about the fat stuff.
Just Julia seems like kind of a fat name, you know, like for fat people.
It's chubby to you, okay?
Alright, whatever.
I thought it was a cool name.
Hey, what can we do to make sure that my daughter wins this beauty pageant?
You know I could disqualify you for trying to cheat, right?
Well, come on. I got a $20 bill right here. Do something strange for a piece of change.
Money?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll see how far this gets you.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, Judge.
Hey there, Princess. What's your name?
Kenzie with two Z's.
You have a good chance of winning. I'll tell you that.
Hello and welcome to the My Daughter is Better Than Your Daughter beauty pageant. Today we have three contestants and nobody watched my commercial. The turnout is pretty lousy, but that's okay. We're still gonna have a good time. So our first contest is the hair pulling contest, where I come around and pull each contestant's hair to make sure that they're not a boy in a wig.
What?
Here I come.
Oh no, Jeffy!
Alright, let's see what we got here. Yoink! Oh, look, a boy. That's too bad. Get out of here. Alright, let's see what you got going on. Zoinks! Oh, look, another boy. What a shame. Scram, kid.
Oh.
Let's see. Oh, that's on there pretty good.
Could you pull a little harder?
Looks like you win, since there's no other contestants.
Oh my god, I'm a princess!
Jeffy, I can't believe you got disqualified!
Well, Danny, I told you I needed big, bouncy tits!
Julia, I can't believe you lost! Now how are we gonna find out who's got the best son?
Well, I mean, I think there's one way to find out.
How?
I mean, my son does get more views.
You're right.
Yeah.
It's me, Super Mario, with my friend Super Logan. Mamma mia, he's number one.
That's
my games.
That's so cool.
That's so awesome.
Thank you.